looks like it's got pretty much the same layout. It's just been taken care of. It's been updated. Here's the backyard. I don't know if I was filming earlier or something. It's got some outdoor lighting up there. These houses, the one next door, are going for around $260. That gives you an idea. I don't know if I filmed this, if I had it filming last time. Here's the AC compressor. Surge protection. So it's surrounded by some really nice houses. I think when I looked around, I could send you the comps that I did. But these are going for, I don't know, I need to look at my comps again. It's surrounded by some nice places. You can see all the doors have been painted. These haven't been ever been reinstalled. And there's the shutters. Looks like they have one coat of paint on them. Looks like they need another. So here's the outside. Here's the AC. You'll see a year model on it on this side. This is the backyard. There's a door right there going into the pool. And this is the neighbor's yard.